fucking doing? I just woke up. How do you know I was awake?
I don't know, man. It's weird. I just knew.
Did you just wake up?
Yeah. Well, no, I've been awake for a little while.
Oh.
I had to go to the store and do some stuff this morning. I gotta do some laundry here in a little while. Wash my scrubs for the week.
Nice.
So Killing Floor is downloaded, but there's like it's downloading more of something. I don't know what it's downloading.
It's installing.
Is that what that part is?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's okay. Installing.
Ah, I gotcha. Hey, wait, what's today's date?
I don't know what today's date is. It's a good question. Today's the 18th of June.
Today's the 18th. Huh, that's scheduled on my refrigerator. It only goes to the 17th. Let's see if I put it in on my phone. Oh yeah, okay, so there's a staff meeting tomorrow, and I work. So I work tomorrow and Tuesday. Off for two, then I work three. And that's the end of my schedule, so I gotta put the new one in. Alright, cool. Ugh. Yeah, so it's installing now, I guess. But it said it's ready to use, but it's there was like a two-part download or something, so.
Yeah. You can play the training. They got like a little basic training mode to teach you the game, and then they got
Wow, there's still like a lot of it to download then. It's been downloading all night. I don't know why it's taking so fucking long. Shit ass internet, man. Oh, I don't want to play in this one. I hate this fucking map with this gun.
But it's pretty cool. I've been playing in, what do you call it, Killing Floor. I've been leveling up the Demolitionist.
Oh, okay. So what are the classes?
Like these fucking grenade launchers, dude, and like the waves and zombies come. And what's cool is whenever, like, it's co-op, right?
Right.
Where they have a versus mode.
Is it like horde mode?
Whenever, huh?
Is it like a horde mode game, like where you have a bunch of waves coming at you?
Yeah. Okay. And then there's a different mode where it's where the zombies are players instead of AI. It's pretty interesting. Yeah. But there's all kinds of different classes, and what's cool is whenever you or your teammates get like headshots or explode a bunch of zombies at the same time, whenever you do something like cool, it slows down and it goes into like you remember like Max Payne when you got like the pain time
kind of, yeah
yeah it slows down like that, so it's just like fucking explosions bursting apart everywhere. It's hard though, dude. It is hard. It will keep you on your toes, like fucking zombies everywhere, and you gotta like weld doors shut. Like you can set up like barricade, like weld doors shut and shit.
Yeah.
There's a bunch of different classes though, dude. You can use like fucking. You can be just like melee damage kind of deal. Like you can just use like fucking big ass hammers and axes and even a sword, like a ninja sword. You can just slice them all up.
That's cool.
They got this one class that's called the, I think it's called the Duelist, I'm pretty sure, where you like dual wield pistols.
That sounds
just
cool,
all kind. Like, you get like this long ass list of pistols you can dual wield. And
sounds like something I would do there.
There's medic.
Ooh, that felt good.
There's a bunch of classes. There's
damn, that's pretty cool. There's a lot of classes.
Commando, where you get like assault type weapons. Yep. Run around butt naked.
That's how I like to do it. No team killing, no spawn camping. Keep stingers and eagles to a minimum or get kicked. Only Shanghai hardcore. Pulled me into a hardcore one. That's cool. Let's see what that is. Yeah, I just jumped on. This will be like my first full match. Well, if it pulls me to a full match. I just played like the last 5 minutes of one. Got a few kills.
making some tea real quick and stuff.
God, I'm just annihilating these fucking dudes.
I'm gonna run up those tanks.
Oh, dude, is that tank?
Yeah, I'm gonna try to.
Fucking do it.
I'm stuck there, dude. I'm just falling on you.
There we go. Sorry, yeah, right. I put myself.
Keep me covered.
I'll try. He's gonna be looking right at you, man. That's all an ass away from you.
Have spotted hostile machinery just west of your position.
falling right on his ass.
I gotta watch this sniper, I was about to get fucking stabbed.
Oh, there's guys all around me.
I'm on your man. Got one down. Helicopter saved me too.
Objective Charlie is neutralized.
It blew up right before I could hit the trigger.
Helicopter. Yeah.
We neutralized Objective Bravo.
I don't know how the fuck I saw him again, but I did.
Okay, we need LAV. Due south of your current position.
Try and go upstairs.
Listen, just lost objective Delta.
I don't know. Above it.
Okay, we've lost control of objective Alpha. I'm
trying to see where this guy was shooting.
Got some ammo?
Yeah, I do.
No, not home.
Tank blows. Yeah, friendly. Okay, good.
Eyes on enemy helicopter located to the south. We've lost control of the Wicked Alpha!
Just drop it down. Go ahead and drop the C4 on the ground, and then as he rolls out, blast it.
Serious fucking kill at this point, please.
got you, Leslie.
Don't go out there, soldier. Get back into the AO.
He's up there now. Threat. Where are they?
Tank. Cut on the DG tanker.
By that, we lost altitude quick. What are you doing?